Hello guys, what's up? So as you guys know that the Assassin's Creed Origin, the Curse of Pharaohs is facing a lot of issues. So in this video, I'm going to talk about some of the fixes to all these issues. So the fixes which I'm going to share in this video are game not loading fix, game crashes, black screen, and some of the fixes that is suggested by the gamers. So let's get started. So the first issue was the game not loading. Now a general instruction which came with this Codex version of this game is that you have to uninstall the Microsoft update which is labeled as KB4100374. So your Windows operating system should be updated to a version lower to this. So if your Windows is updated to a version above this, there might be chances that the game would be not loading because of this issue. So make sure you turn off your update and revert back your system update to a version lower than KB4100374. Now moving on to the second issue is that a game crashes. As long as you play the game, you're into the game, and what happens, the game continuously crashes. So one of the fix to that is that you have to run that launcher file, that is the exe file, as Windows 8. And this fix is working in processor i7, i3 and i5. I myself have Intel Core i3 processor, and I also faced this game crashing issue, and that was fixed when I changed the exe file property and when I ran it as Windows 8. So make sure you change the property of the exe file as Windows 8. So hopefully this will fix your game crashing issue. Now moving on to the next issue is the black screen issue. Now for this I found a fix, is that a gamer user setting.ini file is created when you install the game and you try to launch the game. This gamer user setting file is created in the document, that is my document, that is in C drive, my documents folder. So from there you have to delete this file, gamer user setting.ini file, because this file can stop the game from launching and there's a black screen coming. So my advice is that you find this file, game user setting.ini file, and delete this file as soon as possible. And this might just fix your black screen issue in this game. Now moving on to the next issue and fix. Now one of the fix suggested by some of the gamers was that you should change your time zone to London. Now I didn't find any connection with this, but you can really try this. If your game is not launching and all the above fixes are not working, then you should change your time zone to London. Now how would you change your time zone to London? So I will show you just how to do this. Now for this, right click on your clock and here you can find the option adjust date and time. Now I'm showing you this in my Windows 10 64-bit operating system. In all the operating system the process would be same, and here you have an option to change the time zone. Here when you drag you can find a lot of time zone. Now for this game, what some of the fellow gamers advise that you should change your time zone to London. Now in Windows 10 sometime you cannot find London time zone. Now if you can find London time zone, it's better. If you do not find London time zone, then the closest one you can put as Pacific time US Canada and set the time zone as this, and hopefully this will fix your issue. So be careful, if London is there, choose London time zone. Like I cannot find London in this Windows 10 operating system. If you find London, put as London. If London is not there, then the closest time zone is Pacific time US and Canada. You can put that, apply and run the game. So hopefully you got a lot of answers than the questions, as there were a lot of questions among people who were actually playing this game, installing this game. I received a lot of comments, so I thought it's better to make a video and clear some of the issues and share some of the fixes with you guys. And as you guys know that we have reached 2000 subscribers on this channel. Hopefully we'll reach 3000 subscribers by your love and sharing. Thanks for sharing your support. And regarding FIFA 19 that people have been asking me, FIFA 19, regarding that, vlog 10 is coming soon on that. If the game is not cracked by 21st October, soon I will make vlog 10 in which I will clear the air about what is happening and what is the update on FIFA 19. So vlog 10 is coming, it's on the way. Stick around, don't forget to hit that like, share, subscribe button. Each subscription driven to this channel gives a huge support to this channel and gives me the appreciation to bring you more and more contents. across. So till then, meet you in another video. Bye bye, take care, keep gaming.